We're rolling. We're rolling. Absolutely. I don't feel the least bit inadequate right now. I'm standing here in the middle of this hallway with 100,000 people watching me with Kiss Forever. Gentlemen, are you having a good time here at Boston?
Well, first thing I want to say is Sci-Fi Saturday Night is tits. And right now, I want to rock and roll all night, Ariel. But we're having a great time here at Boston Comic Con. Everybody's so nice to take pictures with us. And you want to know something? I feel uptight on a Saturday night. 9 o'clock and the radio's the only light. But listen, we're at Kiss Forever, www.kissforeveronline.com. So go and check us out. We play all over New England.
And this is the easiest interview I've ever had to do.
Demon.
Yeah, you don't have to say much in these interviews, really. I mean, you got him. He's
and
going to
Mema.
And then you got me. I'm more the thinker in the band. But no, we're having a great time. Tons of people. We made a lot of new fans. Met many pretty ladies here tonight.
It's amazing.
What more could you want?
It's amazing.
Never thought I'd meet him at a sci-fi show, but hey, why not?
Who'd have thought?
Who'd have thunk it?
And here we are.
Who'd have thunk it? You like my boots? That's what I want to know. Or better yet, the people out here love to rock and roll all night and party every single day. I want to rock and roll all night and party every day. Just remember, Sci-Fi Saturday Nights, it's the tits.